Once there was a Buddhist saint named Nargahuna who traveled around naked except for a loincloth. He also had a golden begging bowl that the king gave him, the same king that was his disciple. He was a teacher to the king. One dark night, he was traveling around and found himself a cozy place to sleep in some old monastery ruins. He happened to notice a thief lurking behind one of the columns. See, over there? "Hey you, thief in the night, take my very fancy golden begging bowl. I don't want you to wake me up stealing it after I fall asleep. I like to sleep very peacefully." The thief grabbed the bowl and ran off. The next morning, the thief returned to greet the monk with the bowl and said, "When you gave me this bowl so freely last night, I felt very poor. Teach me how to acquire the riches that make this kind of light-hearted detachment possible."